Madison police are looking for information about two incidents, both within a block of each other, where two homes were hit by gunfire overnight, one of them with five kids inside. The first happened last night on Greenway View. A woman called police saying her home was shot. She told them someone she knew pointed a gun at her earlier in the night, and about 30 minutes later, her home was hit. No one was injured, but five kids between the ages of 5 and 15 were inside at the time.
In a second incident, just a few houses down and around the corner on Churchill Drive, another home was hit by gunfire. This one happened around 5 o'clock this morning. Officers recovered multiple shell casings at the scene, but no injuries are reported.